afternoon. I'm Carolyn Bodum. I'm the director of the Council on Aging, and we're thrilled to have all of you here. Appreciative thank you to the Lincoln Cultural Council, who have funded this program. They're magnificent. They fund a wonderful performance for us every year, and we're so grateful for their support. So, I'd like to introduce the Amalgamates. They are from Tufts University, a wonderful a cappella group. They are award-winning and they have CDs out and they perform all over the world, and we're thrilled and honored to have them.
Thank you. All right, thank you guys again for coming. This is a song called Save It All My Sitting by Lake Street Dive.
Where God next song is called Homegrown by Zach Brown Band, which is mainly a country style band. So if you like that, then you're going to enjoy this. If not, I'm sorry.
I got a piece of land. tell you a little bit about himself. So firstly, my name is Charles. I'm a sophomore at Tufts. I study computer science as well as music engineering. I'm the music director of the group. And one little weird thing about me is I have a phobia of milk.
Hi, I'm Julia. I'm from Hamden, Maine. I'm also a sophomore at Tufts, and I'm studying biology pre-med. I am the vice business manager of the group, and a fun fact about me is that I was a ballet dancer in high school.
Hi, my name is Nicole. I am also a sophomore at Tufts. I am studying cognitive and brain sciences and Spanish, and I am the business manager of the group. And a little fun fact about me is that my great uncle is a rock star in Australia.
Wow.
Hi, my name is Misha. I'm a freshman at Tufts. I'm studying clinical psychology and political science. I'm from Burlington, Vermont. And a fun fact about me is that Bernie Sanders once told me my seventh grade science projects showed promise.
Hi, I'm Adrian. I'm also a freshman studying environmental studies and psychology. I'm from West Hartford, Connecticut, and a fun fact about me is that I have a three-legged cat.
Hi, my name is Isaac. I'm a junior at Tufts. I study biomedical engineering with also pre-med curriculum, so I might end up going to medical school, we'll see. I'm from the Chicagoland area, and a fun fact about myself is that I just absolutely love sloths, but recently I think I might like porcupines more.
Hi, I'm James. I'm from Milford, Massachusetts. I'm currently a senior studying chemistry at Tufts. And my fun fact is that I was born with six fingers on each of my hands. They're gone now.
There are scars. You can
really curious.
There they are.
Hi, I'm Alex. I'm a freshman at Tufts. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I'm double majoring with English and Anthropology. And a fun fact about myself is that I am a very sweaty lady, and when I do sweat, I sweat in the shape of a heart on my back.
Hi, my name is Amy. I'm from Linfield, so down the road. I'm double majoring in film and media studies and also sociology with a minor in entrepreneurial leadership studies. Mouthful. My fun fact is that in high school, I was in a Jewish-themed band, and I was the singer and the guitar player.
Hello, my name is Paul. I'm a senior at Tufts, and I study economics and French, double major. And I'm from Westwood, Massachusetts, and a fun fact about me is that, maybe not so fun fact, I've never had a pet in my entire life. I always wanted a dog, but...
That's so fun.
My name is Jeremy. I'm a junior at Tufts. I'm studying math and music. I'm from Concord, Massachusetts. And a fun fact about me is that on a family trip when I was 8 years old in Colorado, I was, for some reason, walking alone down a dirt road, and I encountered a wild elk. And it started chasing after me for like 20 yards, but then I screamed so loud that it ran into me. And here I am.
You lived to tell the story.
So that's us, and yeah. Co-ed a cappella group at Tufts. We've been around for 32 years now. We're in our 32nd year, so that's great. We rehearse multiple times throughout the week and do all of our own arrangements ourselves. And yeah.
And if you want to find out more about us, we have a website called amalgamates.com. And also, we would love to stick around and talk to people afterwards. We love taking questions and talking to you guys about what kind of other music you like. Thanks so much for having us, guys.
Yeah, we're going to continue the set now. last time.
Fly away. stash.
Fantastic.